Now next topic is open the MS Word 2010. Okay, there are four steps to open the MS Word. First is click on start button, then click on all program, then click on MS Office 2010, then click on MS Office Word 2010. When you click on MS Office Word 2010, then this type of screen will be open. Okay, that screen is called Word window. Understood, beta? Now we are going to discuss about components of MS Word. Okay, first is title bar. That blue line is called title bar. It displays the name of the program. Which name? When you save your document, then you have written their name, that name will be displayed there. Understood? There are three buttons: minimize, maximize and close. Minimize button is used to minimize the screen downside, and maximize button is used to make the screen bigger, and close button is used to close the screen. Okay, and in this side, quick access toolbar is there. It is present on title bar. Okay, it contains commonly used buttons like undo, redo, save, paste. Okay, this type of commands displays on there. Okay, now next is tabs. Tabs means that file, home, insert, page layout, references, mailing, etc. That is called tabs. Okay, next is ribbon. Which tab is open? Okay, that according to that tab, that ribbon will be open. Understood? Ribbon contains groups. Okay, like see, they written a font, paragraph, that styles. Understood? That are groups. Understood, beta? Now come to the screen, that white screen where we are going to type, that is called document area. Understood? Okay, we are start typing with the cursor, that blinking small line blinking on the screen, that is called cursor. With the help of this, we can start writing. Understood? Upper side and left hand side, there are ruler is used for telling us how much your paragraph is broad and how much your paragraph is long. Understood? Now next, this side having scroll bar, that is vertically, that is horizontally. Vertically scroll bar is used for page up and down, and horizontally scroll bar is used to page the going to left and right. Understood, beta? And at last, status bar is used to tell us about status, means how many pages are there, which page is open, and how many words are written on screen. Understood, beta? Okay, this is your MS Word. Thank you.